Hi there, my name is Catherine Nelson. I'm the owner of Del Sol Massage and Bodywork, and today we're continuing our conversation about magnesium. In other videos, in this video we're going to talk about how much magnesium you really need, the recommended dose. In other videos we've talked about the benefits of magnesium, how magnesium works in your body, taking it orally versus using a topical spray, which is better, and then more details on topical spray, how to use it, that kind of thing. So I would encourage you to watch all the videos related to this topic, because just you need a full picture of magnesium, why you need it, how to get it, how to make use of it, because I've said it before and I'll say it again, magnesium is critical to your cellular health, to your health today and long term. So I just can't stress enough that this is not something that you can skimp on. You're not going to do well for very long being deficient in magnesium. So a couple of things just in general about magnesium, just kind of understand more about it. Magnesium is a natural element. It's a positively charged ion, and this is definitely a topic for another time, but the more you learn about the positive and negative charges in the body, that's really kind of a cool subject. So this one is positively charged. And it's a macronutrient, and if I can remember correctly, I believe there are 6 macronutrients that your body requires, and magnesium, again, if I remember correctly, it's 1 of 2 or 3 that your body requires in super massive quantities. You can't skimp on the magnesium. Couple things. About 80%, it's approximated that about 80% of Americans are deficient in magnesium. That estimation comes from the composition of the American diet and the poor quality of our food sources here. The accurate numbers are kind of hard to come by, because the way they measure your blood, your magnesium levels, is by blood. But less than 2% of the magnesium in your body is reflected in your blood. Mostly it's stored elsewhere, like your bones, for example. So those readings are difficult to count as accurate. It's really a poor reflection of how much magnesium is really in your body and how much is available for your body to use. So you can either do it symptomatically, you can make an assessment for yourself based on symptoms discussed in other videos, or you can play the numbers. 80% of us, that's 8 out of 10, that's a huge number. The likelihood of you being deficient in magnesium is very high. The video of benefits of magnesium, I'm definitely going to recommend that you watch that one. But the bottom line is that the magnesium is critical to your cellular health. And when we start talking about cellular health or poor cellular health, that's when we're talking about disease process. Okay? That's where it all begins, is at the cellular level. Magnesium plays a significant role in that. So that's why I said you can't skimp on the magnesium at all. The recommended dose is 500 to 600 milligrams a day. Now that may differ from what you've previously been told or what you've found online or what the numbers that you've been working with. My research, the sources that I've found that I'm using, recommend 500 to 600 milligrams. And I have to tell you that once I bumped my own use up to that, and the clients that I have on magnesium spray that are adhering to that 500 to 600 milligram range, they are showing significant, marked, rapid improvement in the expression of the symptoms that relate to magnesium deficiency. So my recommendation for you is going to be 500 to 600 milligrams a day. So in other videos, we've learned that topical spray is the best way to use that transdermally. So we're going to talk more in other videos about how to use the spray, which sprays are best. So like I said, it's a good idea to watch the other videos. So I think that's it for today. Bottom line, tons of magnesium. Don't skimp. You need it every day and you need a lot of it. So you can find the other videos on our blog, which is delsolmassageandbodywork.com/blog. You can sign up for our newsletter on our website. You can follow our Facebook page. I'd encourage you to do both those things. We work really hard to make sure that content is good, is useful, and relevant to you. It's what you are looking for and can help you to better your health. And then if you have a question about magnesium or massage or anything kind of in this space, you can certainly email me at delsoulmassageandbodywork@gmail.com. Just put video question in the subject line. I do read all those, and then, you know, they do make it into videos. I do answer those. So I think that's it for today. Until I see you again, take care.